A woman in her mid-70s is now homeless after her Seaman Village Brittons Hill St. Michael house collapsed just after 3 p.m. today. Maureen Scantlebury was reportedly watching television with a friend when they heard a cracking sound and ran out of the house. Neighbors said they expected the house would eventually collapse since it was leaning and had a crack in the side. Chairman of the National Assistance Board, Senator David Durant, visited the scene and said he would arrange accommodation.